Ibi byiza muri hose gahunda zanjye zose reka twizere ko zikomeje kugenda neza Imboni TV umuyoboro mugari w'amakuru mashya kandi agezweho yizewe hano mu Rwanda ndetse n'ahandi hose ku isi aka kanya nje kukubwira ko Perezida Samia Suluhu agiye kugira uruzinduko rw'iminsi ibiri mu gihugu cy'u Burundi Perezida wa Tanzania Samia Suluhu Hassan ategerejwe mu ruzinduko rw'akazi mu Burundi kuri uyu wa 16 Nyakanga 2021 aho byitezwe ko azagirana ibiganiro na mugenzi we Ndayishimiye Evariste ibiro bya Perezida muri Tanzania byatangaje ko urwo ruzinduko ruzamara iminsi ibiri rugiye kubaho ku butumire bwa Perezida Ndayishimiye itangazo ryakomeje rigira riti Perezida Suluhu azareba ndetse isinywa ry'amasezerano hanyuma aganira n'itangazamakuru biteganyijwe kandi ko Perezida Suluhu azageza ndetse ijambo ku nama izahuza abanyemari baturutse muri Tanzania nabo mu Burundi bazaba baganira ndetse by'umwihariko rero banagira amahirwe y'ishoramari mu bihugu byombi reka dukomeze kugenda tukubwira ko Perezida Suluhu agiye gusura Burundi nyuma ya Uganda yasuye muri Mata na Gicurasi Kenya muri Gicurasi na Mozambique muri Kamena 2021 Perezida Samia Suluhu agiye ndetse kugirira uruzinduko rw'iminsi ibiri mu gihugu cy'u Burundi amakuru mashya nagomba kukugezaho muri kano kanya ariko hari ayandi makuru ngufitiye yihutirwa cyane nje kukubwira ko Zanzibar yatangiye gutanga inkingo za coronavirus reka tukubwide ko amakuru ari kugenda avugwa hariya muri Zanzibar nuko ikirwa cya Zanzibar kimwe mu duce tugize Tanzania cyatangiye gutanga inkingo za coronavirus zakorewe mu Bushinwa nyuma y'igihe gisaga umwaka icyo gihugu kigaragaza ko cyorezo ndetse kidakaze urukingo rwa Sinovac rwo rwatangiye ndetse gutangwa nk'uko byatangajwe n'umunyamabanga uhoraho muri Minisiteri y'Ubuzima ya Zanzibar Omar Sadkak reka tukubwire ko nubwo hatatangaje umubare w'inkingo babonye akaba yaremeje ko ndetse nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri bazaba ndetse batangiye gutanga urukingo rwa kabiri ndetse kuba rufashe bwa mbere Shavak yavuze ko ubusanzwe izo nkingo bari baziteganyirije abagombaga kujya mu mutambagiro mutagatifu imaka muri Arabia Saudite ndetse ubwo icyo gihugu cyari kimaze gutangaza ko kitazakira abanyamahanga kubera ubwiyongere bw'ubwandu bwa COVID-19 Zanzibar yahisemo gutanga inkingo ndetse ihereye ku batanga serivisi z'ingenzi biteganyijwe ko ikirwa cya Zanzibar kizakingira abagera kuri miliyoni n'ibihumbi 200,000 muri miliyoni n'ibihumbi 600,000 bayitoye bivuze ko n'abana b'imyaka igera kuri 10 bazahabwa urukingo nk'uko Bloomberg yabitangaje Tanzania ituwe na miliyoni 61 n'imwe iherutse kwiyandikisha muri gahunda y'umuryango mpuzamahanga wita ku buzima OMS ya COVAX igamije kugeza inkingo za COVID-19 kuri bose by'umwihariko mu bihugu bikiri mu nzira y'amajyambere iki gihugu cyobowe na Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan wasimbuye Dr John Pombe Magufuli witabye Imana giherutse gusaba ikigega mpuzamahanga cy'imari IMF ufasha bwa miliyoni 571,000 z'amadolari y'Amanyamerika yo kwifashisha mu kuzahura ubukungu bwazahajwe na COVID-19 Zanzibar yatangiye ndetse gutanga inkingo za coronavirus nyuma y'igihe ndetse kinini cyane itabi kuzwa Imboni TV tubageza amakuru menshi agiye yatandukanye reka bashimire cyane imwe mwese mu mukomeje kugenda muduteze amatwi ari nako kandi mwibutsa kudukurikirana ku mbuga zacu nkoranyambaga aho ngaho ndavuga Facebook Twitter ndetse na Instagram ari nako kandi mukomeze kugenda muryoherwa n'ibiganiro bishya tuba turi kugenda tubagezaho gatanu kuri gatanu mukomeze kugira ibihe byiza mukomeze kugubwa neza mwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19 tunitegura guma mu rugo mu buryo bwose bushoboka tugerageza kuba twakoresha ibyo dukeneye mbere y'igihe Imana ikomeze kubarinda mukomeze kugira ibihe byiza mu yandi makuru tugufitiye harimo n'aya ngaya
n'ubusumbane bukomeye hagati y'abanyagihugu ku bijyanye n'ubutunzi bibandanya kwibonekeza muri Afrika y'Epfo ivyo inyuma y'uko imyaka 27 irangiye intwaro karyanisha imiryango ya Apartheid irangiye muri ico gihugu abantu barenga 70 baramaze kwicwa muri urwo ruhagarara rutari bwibonekeze mu gihugu mu kiringo c'imyaka itari mike ibibanza bikoregwamo imirimo y'ubudandaje amajana n'amajana byarasahuwe ibindi byarasambuwe mu gihe ibindi byaturiwe cyane cyane mu ntara Jacob Zuma akomokamwo ya KwaZulu Natal naho muri Gambia sentare muri cyo gihugu yaciriye urumanza gugufa ku munsi wa gatatu Yankuba Turaye acuditse na Yahya Jame umutegetsi yahoze atwaza igikenye mu gihugu cya Gambia ku ruhara yagize mu iganda gugwa ryo wahoze ari umushikiranganje ajejwe ikigega cya leta Yankuba Turaye yari mu basirikare bayoboye Gambia mu kiringo cy'imyaka ibiri inyuma ya kudeta yabaye mu mwaka w'igihumbi 1994 Uyu yaranse gutanga ubuhamya mu mwaka w'2019 mu mugwi ujejwe kunywanisha abanyagambia no guhindisha akababaro abasinzikajwe namabi yakozwe ku ntwaro ya Yaya Jame. Abashikiriza manza bamwagirize ko yagandaguye mu mwaka w'1995 Usman Koro Sese yahoze amushikiranganje rw'ikigega ca leta ku munsi wa gatanu sentare ku mugwa mukuru Banjul yasanze turayi yagigwa n'ico caha nk'uko bitangazwa n'itororokanizo ry'amakuru ryo mu Bufaransa AFP. Tukiri muri Afrika abanyamari ntibavuga rumwe ku ngingo y'Ubufaransa yo kugara ibibanza byabwo bya gisirikare no kugabanya inteko zabwo muri Mali. Mu ndwi heze president w'Ubufaransa Emmanuel Macron yatangaje ko igihugu ciwe kizotangura kugara ibibanza bitatu bya gisirikare mu buraruko bwa Mali mu mpera z'umwaka w'2021. Tangaza ko ico gikorwa kizotangura mu gice ca kabiri cy'uyu mwaka w'2021 giherahezwe mu ntango z'umwaka w'2022. Ivyo yabitangaje nyuma y'inama yagiranye n'abategetsi b'ibihugu bigize umugwi G5 zo mu karere ka Sahel birimo Mali, Burkina Faso, Chad, Mauritania na Niger. President Macron yatangaje ko abansi babo bahevye imigambi yabo yo kwigarurira ubutaka ko muri iki gihe bariko bakwiragiza iterabwoba mu karere ka Sahel no mu karere kose ko muri Afrika mu burengero. Kiganiro bahaye Ijwi rya Amerika bamwe mu banyamari barerekanye ko batanezerejwe n'ingingo y'Ubufaransa yo kugabanya abasirikare bayo mu gihugu cabo. Bamenyesha ko ico gihugu co tegerezwa kugumiza inteko zacu muri Mali kugira zifashe inteko za
Arakoze Fidel Niyongabo utugejeho amakuru avugwa hirya no hino ku isi. Mukomeje gutega amatwi Ijwi rya Amerika ivugira i Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Mu Burundi mutwumvira ku mirongo migufi ya shortwave kuri metero 19 na metero 22, naho mu Rwanda turi kuri FM 104 n'ibice bitatu. Mu masaha make ari imbere tariki ya 16 z'ukwezi kwa karindwi irabigeze, umunsi ishami ry'Ikirundi n'Ikinyarwanda ry'Ijwi rya Amerika ryizihiza yubiri y'imyaka 25 ritangiye ibiganiro byaryo.
Ikintu kintibagirwa Ijwi rya Amerika ryankoreye nuko mwaka w'2016 ndi ngaha aha mu kambi ya Rusenda muri village 9 Ijwi rya Amerika ryarashoboye kunkuza na mushikanje ahonge mu kambi ya Nduta turavugana inkumbu zirahera ndamenya amakuru yiwe kandi cyo gisera inzi n'uburyo yigeze ahonga sinari inzi nayo yarayari.
Uyu ni impunzi y'umurundi mu nkambi ya Rusenda muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ijwi rya Amerika ryamuhuje n'umuvandimwe we bari baraburanye. Ahandi muri Afrika y'Epfo nyivumbagatanyo iragenda ifata intera ndende, abayigwamo bariyongera buri munsi. Ayo makuru n'ayandi ni mukanya, nimuje kure ya maradiyo yanyu. Muri Afrika y'Epfo imyivumbagatanyo iragenda ifata intera ndende, abayigwamo bariyongera buri munsi. Kugeza ubu iyi myivumbagatanyo imaze guhitana abantu barenga 70, abandi barenga 1,200 bamaze gutabwa muri yombi, ariko ntibica intege abasahura n'abatwika. Ni imyivumbagatanyo yatewe n'ifungwa ry'uwari umukuru w'igihugu Jacob Zuma. Iyi myivumbagatanyo iri mu ntara ebyiri arizo KwaZulu Natal, irimo umujyi wa Durba wa gatatu mu bunini ku rwego rw'igihugu, na Gauteng irimo Johannesburg umujyi wa mbere. Ku murongo wa telefoni navuganye n'umunyarwanda Josh Kalisa utuye mu mujyi wa Johannesburg, maze mubaza uko ibintu byifashe muri uwo mujyi.
Hano muri Johannesburg no mujyi wibashiwe kubera ku cyumweru, nibwo twatangiye kubona ibikorwa by'ubusahuzi, ibikorwa byatangiye bivugwa ko abarimo kwigaragambya cyangwa se abarimo gukora ibyo bikorwa babikora nk'uko babivuze kubera ifungwa ry'uwahoze ari umukuru w'igihugu Jacob Zuma. Ariko byahereye mu yindi province ya KwaZulu Natal, ho byagiye bigaragara mu duce dutandukanye, ariko cyane cyane mu mujyi wa Durban. Ariko ubu hano naho haza kwibasirwa kuva ku cyumweru kugeza magingo ya uduce twinshi cyane cyane udutuwe n'abirabura, niko nabivuga, niho twibashiwe, aho bibashiye ibikorwa bagasahura nk'uko mwabigiye mubibona mu mashusho.
Nk'uko wari ubivuze, ibi bikorwa byatangiye mu ntara ya KwaZulu Natal ndetse bikomereza mu ntara ya Gauteng, ariyo ntara umujyi wa Johannesburg urimo. Umuntu yakwibaza, ese mu zindi ntara usibye izo ebyiri ibi bikorwa byo ntago bihari?
Urebye mu zindi ntara na bikorwa twari twumva bisa gutyo byahabaye usibye n'ibyo n'abantu baho muri izo ntara zindi abantu bagiye bagaragaza ko badakeneye kandi badashyigikiye ibikorwa bisa gutyo genda bikangiza ibikorwa remezo ni ukuvuga na hano muri Johannesburg niho hantu hibasiwe mu ntara ya Gauteng cyane ariko wavuga uti umujyi nka Pretoria ntabwo ibikorwa ntabwo bisa nk'aho byagiriye muri ubwo mujyi cyane nubwo hari ahantu hamwe na hamwe byagaragaraga ko byashoboka ariko ntabwo byabaye cyane nubwo hari hamwe mu duce kandi natwo dutuwe n'abirabura niho hagiye hagaragara ibyo bikorwa by'ubusahuzi ariko mu zindi ntara ntabwo bihari kandi n'abantu batuye muri izo ntara bashyizeho umugambi wo kuvuga ngo turarinda ibikorwa byacu ntihagire umuntu duteza imvururu
kuri wowe kuba ibikorwa bigaragara muri izo ntara umuntu yavuga ko zituwemo cyane n'abirabura ubona impamvu ari iyihe yatumye ibi bikorwa bisa nk'aho noneho byabaye urugomo byibasira iyi mijyi cyane cyane iri muri izi ntara za KwaZulu-Natal ndetse na Gauteng
nk'uko na Perezida Cyril Ramaphosa yabivuzeho ibi ni ibintu bifite ishusho irimo ikintu cy'amoko muri KwaZulu-Natal ubundi ni ahantu hatuwe nyine n'abantu bo muri KwaZulu-Natal